Known as the Goliath Footprint, it is located near the village of Lothair in the Grass and Wetlands District, Mpumalanga, South Africa. Among one of the most intriguing found all over the world, these curious features raised up from the Earth's strata due to geological activity, their resemblance to giant human feet uncanny, their abundance compelling. Some think it's real, while others simply dismiss it as pareidolia. Ancient giants, a subject many people categorize as fantasy, originating from stories once told around ancient campfires, also featured in many religious texts, most notably David and Goliath. Very few stories stand the tests of time, but the few that do often carry a message or several messages perfectly eloquent and profoundly inspiring, and a kernel of truth. To us, giants are a subject that, due to the fields of antiquity we study, we have come across countless reports, testimonies, and newspaper articles pertaining to their accidental discovery. We have research places where people have found, exhumed, and photographed many ancient giants, thus even a confirmed location of more. Yet most intriguingly, the repeated mention of the Smithsonian Institution's rapid arrival and involvement with every site. One must at least give the Institute credit when it came to their tremendous efforts and ability to make these finds, and indeed, reports of the findings of the discovery just vanish from historical record. Only the initial reports, cast in stone in library archives, thus just out of the reach of their clutches, remain. There are, to our own personal convictions, three confirmed recordable races of giants. One of found with six fingers and toes. The Moon-Eyed People, as they were often known within Peru, identified due to exhibiting two rows of teeth, though it is unknown if these were shared by others. And red-haired giants, whose whereabouts within modern historical accounts, with a smorgasbord of folklore, one told of their final execution and subsequent extinction during a fire in a cave in Scotland. An eerie giant handprint can be seen on a cave stone, and several unusual large artifacts were recovered, though we believe they may be lost. Is the Goliath footprint true? Will the truth ever be revealed? What is the Smithsonian hiding? We find it all highly compelling.